Welcome back. Welcome back to Jason Fiends, ladies and gentlemen. Our last time we killed a couple of pigs and we sailed across the entire ocean.
This feels weird to me. Ugh. Cut the grass. I just love that.
And as
that.
You can tell, I'm not playing. It's Rob this time.
You cut grass and just money appears. Like, how does that happen?
First off, that wasn't money, that was magic.
No, just anything in general, like, okay. Okay, can I get... Okay, how do I...
You might want to drop that.
Okay. I'm trying to figure out,
what to do?
How to zoom in on stuff, because there should be a zoom in button. Oh, that's it. Okay. Alright, I gotta
equip. Just a speedy way of, you know, getting
down from the hill. I'm trying to remember the controls.
What's in there?
I don't know. We're gonna find out.
Oh. And we just like bust in on a couple having sex.
Oh. No, not this couple. You don't want that.
I know, but
no, you don't want that.
I'm pretty sure that pig ate her. Or she eventually evolved into that pig. Because that pig was relatively huge.
No, she's still around. She's like, what's in the attic?
Some kid playing with our jars.
No, you like, oh, you go up in your attic and there's just a little cartoon figure breaking all your shit in your attic trying to find little gems and... And they somehow...
You just be like, I didn't know I had this much money laying around.
No, and you sit there and you're like, how... Like, how are we still? We might have to make this into a short episode.
Well, that's alright. I am so glad you're safe, Zerberbo.
I'm so glad you're safe, Zerberbo. I've been all so worried.
I can tell.
Boys, we'll be so surprised to hear you've returned just as soon as they're done dying.
They're done dying?
What?
No. Wait a minute, go back. Let's see the nostril waste on that kid's face. Wow. Even in sleep form, it is disgusting.
I like how he's like...
Whoops.
She's like, what are you doing? He's just looking at her like...
Making them fight for my amusement.
He's like, wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Making them fight for my amusement.
Was it this?
Yeah, crawl under the bed, you freaking creeper.
No, I was running. Oh, it might be the other house. No, yeah.
I don't want to see Wild Pig Man right there. The feral pig man.
He's like, oh, it's you. Go away.
Go see Orca.
Orca? There's actually a... Oh, okay.
Alright.
Parkour.
Parkour!
You. Good evening, you. I have one letter for Zerberbal, and here is your letter.
Oh, you spit it out at me.
I'm sorry to stir with this, but this is your big chance. You have an you can buy an empty bottle, a piece of heart, or a treasure chart. But you can only
have one
of each. Basically, they only sell one.
Oh.
You get a rupee.
Wow, thanks for...
Better collect lots of them. Thanks.
Thanks for sending me one rupee.
You dick. Okay, where am I?
I think my grandmother's suffering from Alzheimer's, so this will definitely...
Gosh, I definitely know how that feels. Okay, there you are. I need you.
Oh.
Getting a little too real.
God damn it, I'm sorry.
Look, I know how that feels.
I feel like a jerk.
Here, you. Time to brighten up your mood, Granny.
We found the cure for Alzheimer's. Fairies.
She sounds
I'm a jackass, and I apologize.
She sounds like she took, like, a really mean turd right there. Like, oh!
I wasn't paying attention to my, you know,
well,
being a fucking jerk face.
No, I don't care. I mean, what else are we going to do? He can't really, you know, he's not going to get better. We're like, okay, whatever.
Okay, shining face. Let's focus on the sweet suburban.
The
right
sweet
here.
Innocent granny. What's the grandmother doing to me?
She's
going for a hug.
She wants a hug.
Hug your nana.
Go give your nana a hug.
That's not what it looks like from this angle.
What does it look like to you, my friend?
I don't have to say that. You can use your imagination.
Oh, thanks.
You're safe. That's wonderful. Just
wonderful.
Come give your granny a good hug.
These are the jokes, kids. I'm just letting you know.
You should have heard what my dad was saying. He said something that Dennis would say.
What would Dennis say?
Well, No, not Dennis, but my dad and I, we were driving to Burger King, mm-hmm. and I had this gift card that I randomly found. I'm like, oh, $15, I can get a free meal out of this. So we went to Burger King, and we get there, and the burger thing, the gift card says how something about a Whopper. It's like if you take the WH and replace it with B, it'll say pooper. I'm like, what the hell, Dad?
I think I found the name for this episode.
I don't know.
The pooper.
I'm so sorry, Sababa. I haven't considered widening my eyes. Like,
what must be going through the thoughts of this terrifying old lady?
Would you like some soup? Here's some soup. This shit's actually really good.
How would you know it? Elixir soup would taste like.
No, I bet it would. No, oh. It's really good. I bet it would be really good.
For life energy and magic power.
Mm-hmm. It also doubles your attack until the first time you take damage.
Oh.
It's wonderful.
Well, that kind of blows. You have to be, like, extra careful now.
You get two helpings.
You can get it for free whenever you want.
Yes.
Because it's your grandma's.
Yeah, it's your grandma's soup.
So if I'm on the other side of the sea, I have to sail all the way back to my grandmother's house.
Bitch, you got... And we haven't gotten to that part yet. We don't talk.
Wait, I didn't even hear it. What?
No, we don't talk anymore. Like, shut up.
He's like, yeah! Shut up!
She's like, I added your favorite ingredient.
What's my favorite ingredient?
Is it broccoli? No, it's steroids.
Is it gonna make me 17 again? Nope.
No. You'll turn into a spastic bullshit kid.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna... Let's hurry this up. Okay. We're gonna...
Hop back on the mighty red... Dragon lion thing.
What the hell?
Welcome to Standing Up
See,
School.
See, he did that again. He's like, you're not allowed on here.
Welcome to Standing Up School, and you failed.
Are you ready? Obviously, you're not ready to jump on a boat.
Ladies and gentlemen.
In case.
Are you ready?
Da 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 da.
No! Whoa. I said! I!
We need to play.
You! Ready!
We need to play the Mortal Kombat theme. Okay, how do I.
Mortal Kombat!
How do I, like, do the sail? How do I sail?
Oh. Press A.
Do I just press A, really?
You numbnuts.
Well, usually, it doesn't. It's not like. Okay, so. Oh, okay, so they did. They got rid of the whole. You have to. I'm sorry, I'm just so used to the old version that this new old... I'm like an old man.
Hey, there's,
Oh, yeah. That's new.
Oh, yeah, the treasure. forgot.
Yeah, we gotta get treasure.
Petra needs her treasure.
Too bad they won't come get it until morning. Except the funny thing is, it won't be morning until we get the treasure.
Oh, so it's predetermined.
So basically, she got fucked. She just doesn't know it.
That look she gave him, she's like, oh, my like hero's a... here.
Oh, gosh.
Yes.
We actually need to hurry this up.
I know.
It's blinking.
It's been blinking for the past 10 minutes.
Actually, it hasn't. It was just starting to blink now. We gotta
get... This is why we can't have nice things. You can't even charge your controller.
Hey, I keep... Okay, we got to this part. Okay, let's go on. Let's...
Yes.
Sadly, we're gonna have to...
No, we'll just keep going until the thing dies. Okay?
Will it still record?
Yes.
I don't know.
It will record.
You have to save.
I know, we're...
Oh, fuck, you're right.
Can we skip this part?
What the fuck?
I'm a fish.
Alright, listen to me. It was a deal, okay? Me and Fisher have nothing in common.
Give me back the filet of fish. Do you remember that?
Yes.
It
was like the first episode we did.
No, the filet of fish. You know the filet of fish commercial?
Yes.
I have that fish up in my room. Except, sadly, the battery.
Throw me in the river.
Sadly,
toss
the batteries.
Me in the water.
Actually, wait, I might just save the day. I could have just done this.
Oh my god, you son of a... The controller's been plugged in.
Like,
you could just let me sit there every time that, you know...
No, I wanted to play.
No, I mean, through the times in the past where it was almost dead, you could just let me sit there. We could switch spots.
I wasn't thinking, okay?
Oh my god.
Every fucking time that we do these, I'm like exhausted for no reason, but I just am.
No, today you have no excuse. I was at work while you were here doing silly things. What normal, you know, people do. Was that Jaboon or whatever the heck?
I don't know.
Jabon
or fish.
Jaboon?
Ganon's curse has been broken because of the power of the Pearl of Jaboon gave us. Some morning should come soon, as well that we have gathered all of the pearls.
We've gathered all the pearls?
You know, the dense pearl, that one green pearl,
yeah.
And then this is the blue pearl.
We've only gathered three.
Oh, that's all we need. That's all three.
So, basically... We're almost done.
I can't tell you that. We're getting... I'd say... I don't know. This is like more like a half...
Oh, it's like a halfway
point.
It's
like a quarter way
point. Okay.
I can't really tell you.
It's fine.
Okay, let's see. Let's go to map. Oh, that's convenient. And then we gotta... Look at the map and it just tells me. That's pretty easy. I love this. This is convenient.
Convenience ex machina.
Convenience.
Or what are the days ex machina? Because you're basically controlling the wind, which is what the wind guy.
Leave me alone, fish.
No, Fischler.
We don't need
we
that.
We need
island.
A deal.
We don't.
We almost got eaten by a giant angler fish.
We don't need him. We need... Right, we don't actually...
Is the water temple next?
There is a temple next, but it's... Actually, I like this one. To be honest... What?
The entire thing is... It's water.
Not all of it, no. Not all of it.
Well, if it was all water, then I would not be burned by lava, falling off cliffs, and being pecked at by birds.
It's not that bad. It's not as bad as the other ones. Okay, first of all, in every Zelda game, the water temple has always been the worst. And people can fucking argue with me about that, but I'm telling you, every bad experience I've had has always been because of a water temple. Because either I can't find my way around this shit, or it's just like...
The only one that was even tolerable was Ocarina.
Dude, I didn't even like that. I mean...
That was the only one that was even tolerable.
I actually,
And I've never even played it!
How would you know if it was tolerable if...
Hashtag Game Grumps. I watched the entire playthrough.
It's just, it's not that great. I love the mini boss in it, though. The mini boss is a wonderful... Oh, yeah. No, it's a... I love that fight. Yeah, Dark Link. You get to fight Dark Link in that? It's wonderful.
Oh, by the way, since I brought up the Grumps, I pity them right now.
Why? What are they doing?
They're going through the Zelda CDI games, and those games fucking blow serious cock.
Well, yeah.
I think they're going through Wand of Gamelon right now.
I'd like to meet them too. They would be
fun. Aaron, listen to me. If you ever watch this, stop. Don't do it. Do not play the next one after this.
You mean, please. You mean if they ever watch this?
I have to hope and assume that this will reach you one day. Before you play the next one, just don't. Just don't. You have my warning. My sympathies.
I feel like if any YouTuber is watching us, then yay. But if they dislike us, then...
Maybe that's where the dislikes are coming from.
Well, yeah,
Fischler.
Yeah, Fischler. I don't know why I'm getting this island. There are actually three islands that we're going to are actually completely useless.
Mm-hmm.
Like, as soon as we're, like, we go to each island to put, like, the pearls on them.
Yeah.
And then we completely leave them alone for the entire rest of the game. Like, why would they do that? I feel like they should have more...
Maybe there's something else more to it than that.
Not really. No, not really.
Oh, look! It's the top of Cinderella's castle. That's
Pinocchio,
I think.
That's Pinocchio, yeah. I love
Pinocchio. Hate Pinocchio, but I didn't like the cricket.
Jiminy Cricket?
He seemed like a bitch. He's like, you can't do this. I'm like, okay. Then what can I do?
You can blow this up.
And as I recall, it is like the first cartoon movie for kids to actually swear.
I don't remember Pinocchio that much, actually.
Well, it was...
You have to think, a lot of the cartoons back then weren't censored that much because...
There was really no censoring to be had.
Because there really didn't need to be.
Right.
Nowadays, there's, like, if you can't say... Like, if someone says darn, they're like, oh gosh, you gotta censor that. It's like, he didn't say damn, he said darn. It's like, oh gosh!
Like, yeah, but, in Pinocchio, you know, the kids transform into donkeys. And right before, like...
say asses.
He's like, who does that cricket think I am, a jackass? And Pinocchio's like, yeah!
Well, technically, that's what they are. They're not swearing, they were just simply calling... That's what they were. Donkeys were considered asses.
I know, but...
We just gotta be... Everyone's so negative about it.
See, to me, they're just words.
I don't really...
Words are words.
I love... Obviously not.
We just give them, you know, meaning.
First of all, there's probably...
Selfish pricks.
Dude, words usually end up relationships and stuff, so they aren't just words. Obviously. But, you know...
Take for them as you will.
Well, I feel like some people... Oh, like, I feel like a lot of people would like to exaggerate
Because they're oversensitive pricks.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm sorry.
No, I'm not oversensitive. You can be sometimes.
I know, but...
I feel like me... I think the problem with me is that I don't care enough.
Take a little nap. I understand.
I don't care. Like, what... Like, when people... Like, I don't see why... I don't want that. I want that, actually. People, like, overreact over some of the stupidest things, and I don't know why.
Who knows?
Like, some... Like, if you have a good reason to overreact, then go for it. I don't care, but... If it's, like, something stupid, then... And people like to sit there and be like,
you got an asteroid field coming up.
Not just like, you know, if you just ignore them, they'll ignore you.
Yeah, and there's like one that's gonna like chase you down.
Oh, yeah, put this away.
Island.
Yay, island.
Let's just keep going. That's
fine. Oh, I wanna get out of the boat. I'm trying to get out of the boat. So, like, I don't know.
I have eyes.
Usually those kinds of people just annoy me. Who overreact over some stupid crap.
Do I annoy you sometimes? And I apologize if I do.
Not really, but I think you get, like the earlier when we were playing the Resident Evil game.
Those things are a lot bigger than I thought they were.
Well, yeah.
Anyway, what about Resident Evil?
I feel like you were a bit overreacting that there.
No, dude, that was like legitimate fear.
Yeah, I mean, it's like, it's not...
It's legitimate fear. I just don't like games like that. Is really backwards considering I played Alien Isolation, and it's like an exact clone of it.
I have never played Alien Isolation.
It plays similarly, but there are differences. Like, clearly, instead of... Well, the opposition in that game can be killed in Biohazard, but in Resident Evil, the aliens cannot be killed. You can't kill them.
You just said in Resident Evil, you mean alien. You meant that alien. Whatever. I get what you mean, though.
Yeah, but there are, you know, combat androids that you can beat the hell out of, so that relieves some stress.
I was actually killing a few people earlier. I wanted to play it. I went ahead and I played a little bit.
Did you ever get past that guy?
I don't want to spoil anything for you.
Just say yes or no.
I can't really tell you, to be honest.
Okay.
I mean, as much as I want to, I can't. If I would tell you, it would spoil stuff.
I will try the next time we play it to... not overreact, okay?
Like, this next part, you probably will.
Really?
Most of it is, like really spooky. I was stuck in a situation where it was like, okay, great, this is what I have to do now. Crap. There's a square in the middle of the squares.
Gotta sail towards the square.
Squares, get out of here. I am.
Go to the three areas and then we'll call it an episode. We'll make this one a little longer for you.
Yeah. Yeah, there is a cutscene at the end,
okay.
Which is nice.
It's fine. This one will just go a little longer. It's cool.
It shouldn't take too long. I don't know. This has been weird. I'm actually getting into this a lot today for some reason.
As I've stated before, I'm not playing this time. It's all Rob, so...
I know. I want to play this longer.
You won't see me, you know, suck.
I'm not really doing that great either. I'm just kind of...
meandering around.
Well, this part kind of is... Yeah. I never liked this part because all it is like sail, 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 zigzag sailing.
Sail!
Sail! Everybody sucks now!
Dude, you're about to hit the tornado!
Right. I keep forgetting that you don't have the, you don't equip the sail, you just sail. Hey, Anne, did you... I have a question. Did you get that automatic sail where it automatically chains? How do you get that?
You have to...
I feel like you gotta do something with that one merchant dude.
Yeah, you...
The igloo guy? Italian?
You just keep going to...
Oh, do you gotta get the Gorons for that now?
The Gorons are in this game? Sweet.
They're not that many.
You have to go to...
Like, very, very, very few.
Auction.
Oh, it's in there?
You have to keep buying stuff from the auction until you get that thing, and then you...
Oh, it's...
And I have a system down. I can, like, keep going.
Well, here's the thing. You can actually, if you get a certain amount of money, if you just say, hey, I want to pay this... like, if you want to be like, I pay all 5,000, they're going to be like, oh, we can't.
Hmm.
Well, isn't the largest amount of money 5,000? I never really care because I usually like... Okay, I'm sorry. I'm trying to figure out... Okay.
It's the A button.
No, it's...
Oh, this. You have to...
I have to... I gotta do the wind change. And it wants... I need to go here a little bit, because...
West of where you actually were going.
Well, the funny thing is, if you see, if you see where how the islands are set up to be a triangle.
Oh.
And you're going to see why. And it's going to be kind of...
And the islands also...
Yeah, all the islands are actually shaped like triangles, you know, like the triforce.
Yeah.
It's trying to be symbolic.
Mm-hmm.
I don't get why they... Like, I don't get why they actually...
Is that a giant squid? Or is that a shark?
I think it's dumb that they made a... They try to make a storyline or, like, a timeline to Zelda.
Well... actual book about the timeline is that there are actually three different timelines.
It's flawed. It's all flawed. Technically, Nintendo was peer pressured into making a timeline. They were peer pressured.
Technically, it's not really a timeline. It's three separate timelines.
I mean, technically, it could be
It's not all tied together. Because this one picks up around at the backstory of Ocarina of Time. But these two have no relation.
I know.
The Ocarina of Time timeline is...
I know that they...
Does not take place with this one.
Like, I know that they all split off. I know that it's all split up, and it's, like, split up into three. Like, this is what happens when Link was young. This is what happened when Link was old. This is what happened when Link dies. This is why it's flawed, because Link could have died at any fucking time. Which would have split off into, like, thousands and thousands of other timelines, so it's just kind of pointless. If you think about it. It's stupid. Like, it's flawed, so it's like, what's... Are you hungry? Oh, wait, is that... Oh, it's Grandma!
Oh my god, Grandma!
You don't have Alzheimer's! That's 20 rupees.
You go just sent the soup.
No, you already had...
I know, but...
Like, you already have a bottle of it. No, I don't. Like, don't lie.
That was really effective, Rob. Yeah. Pick it up.
I can't.
I know you can't. I thought I'd just try.
I can't.
Yet. Run, bitch!
I can't. Yet. Okay. Is there something?
No. Nothing wrong at all.
Look, more fairies.
You might want to get another one into the bottle.
Nah. I think we're okay. We only have one bottle, and that's for the soup.
Oh.
I mean, there's another bottle for sale, except that's probably like 2,000 rupees.
Fuck that.
For an empty bottle? Like, what the fuck is that garbage?
I mean, you get an extra life.
I can drink Mountain Dew and it'll give me... There's an empty bottle right there.
You get... Oh, bomb. It's 99.
Yep.
Sweet. Cool beans.
She increases the...
rupees.
Amount of stuff you can get. For rupees, bombs...
And what was that one of the ones that gave you, sir?
What? The one she gave, bombs.
No, we went to three. One was for the rupees, this one was for the bombs, one was the last one.
Bombs.
Oh.
She gave us one for 60.
And now
first
you
we
got
had
30,
then she gave us for 60, and then this one is 99. So
okay.
You actually want to hit the blue ones rather relatively fast, because if you don't kill them fast enough, like as soon as they spawn, you just start hitting them.
Okay.
You'll get electrocuted.
Oh, you would think that the yellow ones would be the electrovires.
Oh, you'll see. You'll find out.
Oh, great.
Okay, I gotta head that way, so let's set sail! We're almost done, guys. You don't have to listen to us any longer.
Until the next episode.
Do you want to actually continue this, or do you
want
to...
I want to do something else after this one.
What else?
Well,
we
can't really spoil it. We'll talk off camera about it.
I'm like curious. Fire.
Damn it, Luffy!
Actually, it's over.
Try not to shoot Laboon this time.
Who the fuck is Laboon?
Do you not remember?
I don't want to bring One Piece into this.
Oh, okay. Don't shoot the dongos.
Oh, look, it's a tornado. Let's not head that way.
How about you sail in the opposite direction of that?
Well, this is the area that we gotta be in. Except
that island right there? Or is that the volcano
right
island?
No, it's just one sec.
Valoo!
It's right over.
That small island, but
yeah.
In the distance.
We gotta get right there. Right
oh
up.
My god.
That's
so we're gonna be here for the next, 45 minutes.
No, it's right there.
Oh, I thought you were talking about that one. Oh my god.
No.
Sail away. No. Oh no, sweet
we gotta,
Jesus.
We gotta get to this.
Oh my god.
Leave me alone, you stupid squids.
The Cthulhu babies, you. Ah! Sidle through there.
No.
You're stuck.
Okay, we're finally here. We should be...
This is the last one.
Yes. This is actually fun. This is fun.
Choo-choo.
Ooh.
I think there's a green choo-choo.
No.
I saw something green in the grass. It was not the grass.
I'm like, the grass is green.
It was not the grass.
Oh. You placed the Dense Pearl in the ancient statue's hands. I love that. He's like...
Blood, though.
Oh, okay.
Oh, what's it doing?
It's... Huh?
Wait, what? Kick it.
Nope, wait for it.
There he goes!
Oh, gosh.
Wait, there's three.
Yep.
And there's three. Are these the...
Huh?
Are these the goddesses that created the Triforce?
I don't know. I think they're supposed to represent that, but... No, but check this. No, this
fly.
Is cool. No, this is cool, though.
Yeah, I think that's what they're supposed to represent.
Oh, well, wait.
There's more!
Nope. Yep, this is where we're going.
No, it's a moon. That's a space station.
Oh no, this is hilarious. Poor Link.
Zerberbal. My poor little buddy.
Zerberbal come to... He's like, he always gets flown into shit.
He's like, what the fuck was that? Nice. He's 10 like, out of 10. 10.
So this is what we gotta do next.
Yeah, it looks like a water temple. Ugh, that feels like a water temple.
I actually like this temple. I don't mind it as much as the previous ones.
Alright, so we... Put the nice orbs in their proper spots. The goddess has rose this little gem of a island, and now we will see.
We put the balls in its place, and now we get a shaft.
That's pretty accurate. That's what it looks like.
We fondled the nuts, and now the shaft is risen.
And we'll see what's inside the shaft next time on Jason Things.
I think I'm gonna call this the ocean shaft.
Okay. Yeah.